Depending on your abilities and the speed of the cars, you are going to set the shooter speed. That's why we are choosing between 160 of the seconds and 160 of the seconds. You can go lower or you can go a little bit higher, depending on how fast you are moving the camera and doing the panning and following the car, and how fast the car is.